I'm back with another video. I will be using the toothpaste and the baking soda to clean my face. Like take away the white heads. I'm going to use it to remove the white heads. So I'm going to put some toothpaste. Levante. And some baking soda. Mix it together. Okay. I don't have anything else to use, so I'm going to use this thing. It's my first time doing this, using the toothpaste and the baking soda, so I want to see how it works. If you don't have anything to use, you can use a toothbrush to rub it in. I think that will do it better. A toothbrush, a whole toothbrush. Please like and subscribe to my videos, and if you want to follow me on my social media accounts, go into the link below and you will see my Facebook account, my Twitter account, and my Instagram account. Please like my videos, please comment, please subscribe if you want to see more videos. Okay, I think that's it. And I'm going to remove it and see what it has done. I'm using the wipes because I'm in the kitchen and I can't wash my face in the kitchen sink. Okay, let's see. It didn't take away everything, but you remove the ones that were here. Maybe I have to continue using it. It's good. You remove the ones that were here. I think you guys should try it, but I think you should reuse it in one day, you should use it another day. Continue using it. That's how it will work better. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe, remember to like, remember to comment. Remember to follow me on my social media account down in the go down in the description below. Thanks for watching again. Bye.